Firefighters are cleaning up after putting out a 70-acre grass fire north of Deer Trail this afternoon. We are told no buildings were damaged by the fire.